This is a parent raises this question, and I've seen it in different ways. Are you saying special education is not important and needed? Your analogy was poor. The problem is not the program is not appropriate for special ed students, even with accommodations made. Your statements, although true about their poor scores pulling us down, this person feels was misleading. So will you talk a little bit more about special ed programs? What are the services being provided to ensure that special education students are able to meet the standards with accommodations and extended time? They're still children of promise. How do we get them to perform at the same levels as students who are not in special education programs?
The easiest answer that I can give on that is that we are raising our expectations for children in special education. And we are looking to teach with methodology that is appropriate so they can learn. One of the issues we've had, and the reason the scores were so low, it is my belief the expectations were not high, and special education students were not getting, in many cases, anything special. They were receiving the same methodology that was being used in the general ed class where they were not successful in the first place.